Exposure visit to Pudicherry, class 10. Government High School, Melpattampakkam. On 3rd February 2020, the students of class 10th A and B had got a golden opportunity to visit Pondicherry as an exposure visit. Crossed rivers, fields, fountains, and the students' joy knew no bounds. 18 girls and 41 boys together traveled to Pondicherry, to Matri Mandir, Orville, and Botanical Garden. Everyone enjoyed to their peak. Girls and boys, teachers had a nice time. 5 staff members accompanied the children, safeguarded, guided them, told so many things. Students had a wonderful opportunity to interact with foreigners. The fine part, to see the blossoms, the green, everywhere green, Matri Mandir, and the silent place, with rich, fertile place. We immersed in happiness and in the isolation. People were meditating, such a wonderful place. Shrubs, banyan tree, rich old, very old banyan tree.
Ma'am, come.
English teacher.
நீங்க எதாச்சும் பேசுங்க மிஸ்.
Which country?
Germany.
So you're staying here itself?
Only
for visiting,
yes.
How many months?
In India, 2.5 months.
Okay. Yeah. So in India, only you are in Pondicherry? Or you are going
to... No, I was a lot of time in Kerala.
All right.
So in Amma's Ashram.
English.
I only speak English. French.
We are all speaking only Tamil.
You're in Tamil Nadu.
With lot of aerial roots hanging, it's a good experience for the students and the teachers. In Orville, people do not waste anything. They use even a stone to sit, to they carve everything. After that, they visited Botanical Garden in Pudicherry. Well-maintained flower garden, aquarium, varieties of fish, turtles, crabs, fighters, golden fish, flying fish, and whatnot. It is exclusively made for the children. They enjoy joyride in the train, bus crossed the rivers. This is the point where the sea and the river meet. Mangrove forest. got a wonderful opportunity to swing after a long time. Happiness knew no bounds. There was a race. In the park, so many play equipment, seesaw, slide, swing, and many more. Students enjoyed the maximum.